Lula's Roadrunner, who's going to be the favorite in the Miss Henry D. Paxson Memorial. Eddie, what made you target this race for Lula?
We've been looking at it for pretty much after she broke her maiden. It's the first PA bred two-year-old stake, so we're going to take a shot. She's doing awesome. I worked her a mile about a couple weeks ago. She finished up real good, put a little sharpener into her. She should be ready to go.
Lula's Roadrunner going to be trying Tapita, kind of a unique surface. How do you think she'll handle it?
I think she'll be okay. Her stallion, Uptown Charlie Brown, running Keeneland when they had a Tapita going, and he handled it. He's got beat a half a length in the Coolmore, so I think she'll be all right.
Well, I hope so, too. This is Eddie Coletti, trains Lula's Roadrunner in the upcoming Miss Henry D. Paxson Memorial at Presque Isle Downs.